there. Welcome to our channel. In this video today, we will take up detailed information and working of all the advanced components of SEWA Nurse Call Systems by Jpnovations. First we take each component one by one and then can see actual working of the systems. First we start with the SEWA Bedside Unit. SEWA Bed Unit have two buttons, one to generate a call and cancel button to mark the call has been attended. Also the unit is equipped with 1.2 meters of long flexible cord, with a handy call button on the other end, to ease the patient to call the nurse while laying down on the bed. This is the SEWA Washroom Unit, equipped with 1 meters of pull cord, for ease of patients in case of any emergency in the toilets or the washrooms. A gentle pull on the cord will help to send the call to the nurse station and deal with the emergency situation. This is the SEWA nurse panel which is placed at the nurse station which show up room numbers for incoming calls. The bathroom calls are deferred with a special character B in front of the number. Example B102 indicates call from bathroom of room 102. The calls remains and keep rotating every 5 to 7 seconds with a ding dong, until cancelled from the same SEWA unit is not pressed. This display can store up to 30 live calls to make sure no call is missed. This is a door indicator which glows when call button from respective room is pressed and on attending the call, light goes off. It is installed outside the room, which helps in knowing that there is a pending call, when staff is passing by the room. It helps in saving time of the staff. SEWA watch is an optional component in the system. In general it's given to head nurse for keeping an eye on the ongoing calls. Watch vibrates, beeps on receiving a new call. Also watch have a notification indicator to indicate pending calls. It display all the ongoing calls and on attending the calls by the staff, the call is removed from the watch. So head nurse can know there is no pending calls. Further nurse panel can be connected to a PC to collect and monitoring the call data. PC monitoring software also have various features like live call pop-up, store each call timing, color coding for delayed calls, extract data history, generate Excel reports and many more. You can check the full video of the software separately also. In addition to the PC monitoring software, SEWA Android application is also available. It helps to get the call analytics data anywhere anytime over the internet. You can get call data from multiple nurse stations on a single handy device where you have options to get notifications, process call statuses and email custom generated reports. Now let's see actual working of the SEWA nurse call systems. On press of call of the SEWA unit, the call is received on all the devices. The door indicator start glowing outside the room. The monitoring software start a timer as soon as call is received. In same way we have calls coming from multiple locations. The calls keep adding in row in the nurse panel, and keep rotating every 5 to 7 seconds. The head nurse watch also shows all the calls parallelly. On pressing cancel from the SEWA units, the calls removed from nurse panel and the watch. The door indicator also stopped glowing. And the monitoring software and mobile app store the time taken to process the call. Hope this video has helped you gain all the information for the SEWA nurse call systems. These systems are totally plug and play and wireless, with no configuration required at your side. You can get in touch with us by visiting our website at jpnovations.com. Also you can email us at demo@jpnovations.com. You may message or call us at 9180107297 as well.